Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Matt. Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. Last time, we did stuff in Naboo. Now we're dealing with droids.
By the time we'd made our way to the molten surface of Mustafar, it was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war, and we couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet.
Alright, and I believe this one has a bunch of hallways, so this is a good...
Alright, troops. Today we stamp out final remnants of the CIS.
That was fast.
Eventually we'll be blowing up a hidden droid factory.
All according to plan,
but for
yes, definitely.
We need to infiltrate and secure that nearby mining facility.
Oh, and I died again.
Move them out. Take control of the lava observation room.
I feel offended. Gets me what I want, right?
Tear out their circuits.
And tear! Try that again.
Cover me.
Over here. They're programmed to be AFK. Hey, do you mind? Now then, oh, here's the med droid. Heal me.
Take control of the walkway.
Alright.
Watch out for snipers!
No.
Keep moving!
Sniper spotted at 2 o'clock.
This is the part where you die. Yes, it is.
That collection base looks like a good place to make a stand. Capture it!
And goodbye. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. This isn't okay. Hey, stop that. No.
Any droid we don't destroy today will come back to haunt us tomorrow. Wipe them out. These Geonosians have been working on a new Confederate infantry prototype. Destroy the schematics before they can use them to build a new droid army.
Alright, you got that. Roger, roger. Yes, hello, how do you do, fellow droids?
They're trying to flank us.
No, stop that. You know it.
We've got a super.
We are being flanked.
Alright. You. Oh.
Hit the dirt now!
There we go.
One of our boys got killed bringing the other beacon. Go out and retrieve it.
Roger, roger. Oh, and I just went the complete different way than I should have. But, hey, at least I get to get behind the signal, you know? Do I have it? No, I don't.
Get that beacon to the central antenna.
Roger, roger. How do you do, fellow droids? Wait, let's take a look at the map. Okay, yeah, I will. No, I won't. There's probably less droids this way. Oh, and I'm dead. Ah, they brought that.
Take out that turret.
What? I don't know why there was a grenade there. Stop that. Alright. So, here we go.
Fall back to the collection base and watch the fireworks. Kill them all!
Cheering monsters.
Alright. There you are. Ah, crap, ah, crap, ah, crap. So I got killed by no one? Interesting, interesting. Alright, so there, oh no, the other one. There we go.
Guys or Delso has been defeated. Scratch one droid rebellion.
And did it work? Did it work? Yes! Victory screen on dead body. There we go.
The destruction of the mining facility put an end to any thoughts of a second droid rebellion. For the first time in years, the men of the 501st could relax and get about the business of maintaining an empire rather than building one.
Interesting, interesting. All right, let's see. Killing spree, me. Public enemy, me. Dead eye, me. Not bad, not bad. 43 kills, not bad. All right. And I sure hope you guys enjoy this, because this is like the third time I've had to record this, and every time I go through, I have to go through the entire game again. So, continue without saving. Kamino, changing of the guards. The Kaminoan facility must be seized. They resist us with our own brethren. Alright, let's see what this is all about.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Boba Fett? All right, spawn, F1, spawn.
On the job.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino cloning center. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
So, let us go.
Before we leave, the Empire wants us to collect some DNA samples from our evil brothers.
Yeah. I quite like his blaster. Do you mind? Alright, enough of that.
Get that sample back to ship immediately.
You can't catch me!
No. Stop that. And... no. So it says... Alright. I think you're doing it wrong, sir. Hey, what do you think you're doing, huh? Have you considered not? I think that would be beneficial for all of us. You wouldn't be dead, I wouldn't even have to waste ammo.
DNA sample secure. Pulling ship back to a safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
There you go. Hello.
Objectives. Destroy the computers keeping the Kaminoans clone pods alive before they can create any more traitorous anti-troopers.
Watch for turrets!
Oh, I'm going the completely wrong way.
Objective complete. Clone pod life support down.
They won't be cloning another army anytime soon.
The Kaminoans are evacuating in 5 minutes. Take down their transports before they can escape.
Stormtrooper!
Alright. Got nothing. Good shot. Shoot you in the nuts. You. Shock trooper. So that's in range. There we go.
That's the laugh we'll be seeing of those guys.
Target the trooper.
Sure hope so.
Haha! Victory on my butt. It's also the funny part is none of this is canon. At least not anymore.
The bounty hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
Let's see. I got traitor. Interesting. Well, 55 kills. Not bad, not bad. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Remember to hit like if you did. Subscribe if you like it. Comment. Tell me what I did right and wrong. And as always, I hope to see you guys next time. Bye!